Thanks for clicking on to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Weglarz. A fairly cloudy day, and we're expecting much of the same overnight tonight, but temperatures, at least underneath the cloud cover, are stuck in the 50s and lower to the middle 60s. So should be a mild start to this evening. You can see the clouds as the sun was setting, mainly entrenched over central and southern New Hampshire. So that's where I think the overcast skies persist all the way through first thing tomorrow morning. And here's a cold front lining up to the west in parts of Ohio and even through Wisconsin and Toronto. And this will get closer to us as we go through the morning hours tomorrow. So I think it's a cloudy and foggy night overnight tonight. And after the rain moves through tomorrow with that front, I think it's a decent finish to the weekend. So a lot to get to here in the 7-day forecast in terms of the unsettled weather. And we'll start things off with futurecast. We'll stop the clock first thing tomorrow morning. A mainly overcast start. There could be an area or two of drizzle, especially up in the White Mountains. But here comes the cold front as we go towards noontime tomorrow. I think the best chance for showers is across central and northern New Hampshire. And then as quickly as the front arrives, the clouds peel back with it. In fact, a mainly sunny finish the day tomorrow. And that'll allow for, at least the clearing will allow for temperatures to plummet into the middle and even the lower 30s as we start things off on Sunday. So a chillier finish to the night tomorrow, at least, compared to what we see overnight tonight. And speaking of tonight, Friday Night Football, Week 5, I think we'll find a mainly cloudy a cloudy sky for most games here. Temperatures will range the middle 50s at Exeter into the upper 50s and lower 60s, both in Keene and Hanover. A bit of a breeze, too, in Hanover as we start things off tonight. Temperatures will fall into the 40s and lower 50s as we go through first thing tomorrow morning. Areas of fog mainly across southeastern New Hampshire tomorrow afternoon, thinking temperatures in the upper 60s and lower 70s. Notice, though, where the front moves through initially up in the North Country, we'll struggle to reach the lower 60s through the afternoon. This is Monday morning. Rain showers will move through as an area of low pressure passes to our south, and there will be some wintry precip up in the mountains to start things early Monday morning. Tuesday morning, it's a mainly showery day as warm air moves in, but as we go into Tuesday night and early Wednesday morning, cold air begins to back in from the north. So I think there's the potential for another brief round of wintry mix late Tuesday into early Wednesday across the North Country. Look at how cold we get as we go into the start of the work week here. Temperatures only in the upper 40s for daytime highs, and nighttime lows too will fall close to freezing, especially Wednesday morning when that wintry changeover occurs. Thursday, some more sunshine to get through the afternoon, and then Friday, we will watch the potential at this point for a wintry mix that's more widespread across the Granite State as high temperatures struggle to reach the middle 40s.